Program Public School. Today we will perform an experiment to demonstrate that air occupies space. For this experiment, we will take one empty glass, one dry cloth and water. First step is we will put the dry cloth into the glass. Now you can see the rest of glass is empty. Now I will dip the glass into the water bowl container. Now I will take out the glass from the water. As you see, can the cloth was dry, so that water was not able to enter the glass. The reason behind the phenomena is the air occupies space, which did not allow to water to entry into the container. So we can safely say air definitely occupies space. Thank you everyone. Have a good day.
Hello everyone. I am Alpia Ali Khan of class 6 from Young College School. Today I am going to describe air pressure. So I have taken an empty bottle and I put straw into the bottle and water. So bottle is empty, I put water into the bottle. Water is not coming out because there is no air pressure. Now I am going to give the pressure. Water is coming out because when I am give the pressure, water is coming out. So once more we can see. So air pressure. This is happening of air pressure. Thank you. Have a good day.
Hello everyone, myself is Rizwan Hussain of Standard 7. Today I do experiment of stress of matter.
First one is solid. They have defined mass, volume and shape due to which it has a compact arrangement of constituent particles. The intermolecular distance between molecules is short. Due to this, the force between the constituent particles is very strong. This is solid. The second state of matter is liquid. Molecules in liquid are very similar to one another liquid, have a constant volume but no constant form. Liquid flow from a stage to the next. In normal synthesis, liquid have boiling points that are higher than room temperature. This is liquid. The third and last state of matter is gas. Gases have neither defined shape or defined volume. They have lower density than liquids and solids. They are highly compressible. Gases intermix completely in all proportion without any mechanical aid. The exert pressure equally in all direction.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Hello everyone. Myself Manu Khan. I'm of Standard 4 from VM Public School. Today I am going to show you the density experiment by using salt, water and fresh water with lemon. Take a glass. Then pour fresh water. Then put a lemon.
and it is not floating on water. Then take another glass. Again pour water. Then add salt in water. Then put a lemon. Now it is floating because the salt dissolves in water. It has more weight compared to fresh water. Salt make the water denser and allows more objects to float on the surface that would sink in fresh water. Thank you.
Good morning. Hello everyone. Myself Akhtar Raja Kadi of Standard 1 from Bengal. Today I am going to say experiment of oxygen necessary for morning. First take a plate and a candle. Then burn the candle with the help of matchstick. And fix the candle. Middle of the plate as we see candle. It burning because it is contact with air around it. The air carrying oxygen, that why it burning. Then take a glass. Now let's put the glass over the candle. Slowly blowing up. Why it blows up? Because you put the glass over the candle. The connection of the candle. It break. What air is it inside this glass? In this glass, carbon dioxide is her. Thank you.
Good afternoon to all. Myself Kamala Kadri of Standard 1 from BM Public School. Today I am going to describe about medicinal plant and its uses. First medicinal plant, aloe vera. It is called as the king of medicinal plant. With eyes, skin, moisturizer. Second, holy basil or tulsi. It is called as the queen of herbs. It is useful in asthma. Third, neem leaves. We use neem leaves to skin issues. Fourth, turmeric. Turmeric is a powerful antioxidant. It helps to treat multiple skin conditions. Fifth, coriander. We use it to making food. Sixth, ginger. Ginger is lost with antioxidant. Seventh, garlic. We combine the fix on reducing cholesterol and blood pressure. Eighth, periwinkle. It is used for cancer treatment or anti-cancer. 9th globe. These are medicinal plants. Cloves are full of antioxidants.
Good morning, everyone. Myself, Rus Fatma Sheikh of Standard 1 from BM Public School. Today, I am going to show you experiment of a glass leaf drop with a balloon. So first, take a glass and burn the paper with the help of matchstick. Then keep it inside the glass. Inside the glass. After paper had been burnt, now take a balloon and have the balloon and drop a balloon in the water. I want to say about different type of snakes. First, a square. A square has four sides, four corners. Rectangle has four sides, four corners. Opposite side equal in length. Triangle has three sides, three corners. Oval has oval shape like an egg. Circle has no side, no corner. My project. My project finished. Thank you.
Hello everybody. Myself Poonam Bharti. I reading class nursery from BM Public School. Today I am going to read my file, the body parts. This is hair. This is eye. This is nose. This is shoulder. This is elbow. This is hand. This is leg. This is foot. This is
of UKG from Young Public School. Today I show you different types of colors. This is red color, R-E-D. This is blue color, B-L-U-E. This is blue color. This is pink color, P-I-N-K. Pink color. This is green color, G-R-E-E-N. This is green color. This is purple color, P-U-R-P-L-E, purple color. This is brown color, C-B-R-O-W-N. This is white color, W-H-L-I-T-E, white color. This is black color, B-L-A-C-K, black color. This is sky color, C-S-K-Y, sky color. This is orange color, O-R-A-N-G-E, orange color. This is yellow color, Y-E-L-L-O-W, yellow color. This is peach color, D-P-E-A-C-H, peach color. Thank you.
Hello everyone, myself Alison Khan of Standard 2. Today I'm going to describe you different kinds of food.
Turkey food, the food that helps to fight disease and to remain healthy is called protective food. Protective food is rich in vitamins and minerals. Example, brinjal, banana, tomato, watermelon, mango, spinach. Energy giving food. Food that gives energy is called energy giving food. Example, almonds, egg, orange, beans, yogurt, apple, salmon, oats, honey. Bodybuilding food, the food that helps in building our muscles and bones and healing is called bodybuilding food. Bodybuilding food is rich in protein, milk, meat. Example, milk, meat, pulses, peas.
Thank you. Have a great day.
Hello everyone. Myself Kainat Kadhi of Standard 4 from BM Public School. Today I am going to show you the density experiment by using salt water and fresh water with lemon.
Take a glass, then pour fresh water. Then put a lemon. It will sink. It is floating on water. Then take another glass. Again pour water. Then add salt in water. Then put a lemon. Now it is floating because the salt dissolved in the water. It has more weight compared to fresh water. Salt makes the water denser and allow more object to float on the surface that would sink in the fresh water.
Thank you.
Myself, Sekal Jankazi of Standard 1 from BM Public School. Today I saw medicine plant. This is neem leaf, this is aloe vera, this is tulsi, this is clove, this is turmeric leaf, this is coriander, this is garlic, this is ginger, this is turmeric. This is my medicine plant. Thank you.